So I'm here at Clarke Quay, downtown Singapore. So waiting for my hotels over there. It's been an hour, so just walking around here. Look at all kind of shops and restaurants here. So check out Clarke Quay around here. So at night, everybody's here, so now people at work and school like that, so in a few hours it's all packed in. Got all kind of restaurants, food place, shops. So everywhere, this is shops and restaurant here, Clarke Quay. Kind of maintenance. So you could walk forever here. All day, still a place to walk. So you can keep walking, get tired, go get a drink, get some food and keep walking. They got every kind of food here. Singapore, they love to wait. Everywhere they go, they wait. They play patient, so. to wait for the restaurant to open. Shops over there. Now it's too hot, got to walk in the shade here. Over there across is Fort Kenny Park, so we went there last time. Now we just check out this area, Block T. So that's the this side is Block T, and then right across is Fort Kenny Park, so you can walk it up there for all day also. So see over there is the train station over there. So they got restaurant everywhere in here. They have roast duck over the place. At night this place is packed jam, so now it's 12 o'clock, so they just open. So they got every kind of food here. Singapore is really advanced and open. They got every country, every national, language, culture living here. So it's like an Asian melting pot. They speak fluent English in Singapore, so most of the young people. So you come here at night, you can spend all night here because people everywhere here. Even have poodles here. So this is Clarke Quay, Singapore. And they have the river walk. You can walk for like all day. Over there is the Clarke Quay Centre Mall. In a way, it's all the shop and restaurant.